Hey, this is Arlene. So I am on Sunset and Western. So I've been having a lot of upper problems. So I'm doing a video right now just to document it. I'm on my way back from the store, so basically just having a lot of hacker problems and stuff. So as I've mentioned in prior videos, I use Periscope mostly. It's for live streaming, whether I'm sleeping with frequencies or if I'm live streaming for sleeping with frequencies, or if I'm also I use it as cat cam. So right now it's working for cat cam. So the problem I had was that I started having hacking problems probably, I'd say, about 4 months ago, like heavy duty, and especially on my air. So I haven't, even if I use my spectrum or if I don't.
Well, we over here. Geez.
And then also if I use my whatchamacallit, if I use the Spectrum or the Verizon wireless phone data, I have that problem. So I just wanted to do a video about it, just to get it documented and stuff. So that's basically it. So I mean, there's not much I can really do about it, but except document it.
Here goes the Verizon store,
so I just need to cross. And that's like basically it. So we'll just see what happens and go from there. So we'll see what happens here when I cross. Hopefully I don't get hit, but definitely have problems with that. That's why I'm videotaping everything, because I can't live stream and stuff, you know, not able to. So for that reason, because I can't do it and stuff. Like if I were walking, I didn't have anything, this car would go, I would have problems with this car because they don't want to wait and stuff. Basically, yeah. And that is why I use it all the time. As I mentioned in prior videos, alerts go out when you leave your house and stuff. Whether you go by car or whatever, you're just going out to get the newspaper. So for me, I like to use it because you just never know what kind of nun that you're gonna have. So that's basically it. So that's where I had a cross. So, we'll see how it goes. That was Sunset, that's Verizon store. That was Sunset in Western Avenue in LA.